Hi, my name is Laura Leslie and I'm a registered nutritional therapist. So the fight or flight response, or the sympathetic nervous system response, is an important physiological response to stress. For example, if we are walking down the street and a bus comes and we have got to jump back from the bus, that immediate quick response is really important. What we see whenever we're in the sympathetic nervous system response is we see the increased heart rate and maybe quickened breathing, and our body is prepared to fight, flight or freeze. It's when we're in that sympathetic nervous system too much or in a chronic state that can then start to have an impact on our digestive system, on our reproductive system, and can start to affect sleep. My top tips for stress management are, number one, I would recommend doing some relaxing activities or incorporating relaxing activities into your lifestyle, such as yoga, breath work, meditation, going for a walk in nature and being mindful on that walk. My second tip would be to eat a diet rich in whole foods. Whole foods are less processed, they will have typically less sugar, they will be more nourishing for our body, and they will be rich in the important nutrients that we need for our nervous system, such as vitamin C, magnesium and B vitamins. And my third tip for stress management would be to have a good night's sleep and a good quality sleep.